Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Sometimes, your iPhone may get stuck on the restore screen after a failed update. Then you will see a connected computer icon, and it says support.apple.com/iPhone/restore. What should you do? In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix iPhone stuck on restore screen or recovery screen. Let's go! Method 1. Force restart your iPhone. The way is quite worth trying, which is recommended by the Apple official. I use my iPhone 14 Pro as an example. Press and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button. Keep pressing until the Apple logo appears. Oh no! As you can see, my iPhone is back to restore screen again. Don't get discouraged. Let's try the next method. Method 2, one click to exit with ReiBoot, totally free. Yes, you heard it right. Just one click can help you solve this problem. That is tenorshare ReiBoot, which can also fix more than 150 iOS system issue. Go check the download link in the description below to install it. Then connect your phone to the PC or Mac. After ReiBoot recognizes your iPhone, click exit recovery mode. Boom! You can see that my screen has changed. Soon, it became normal again. Method 3. Fix with iTunes. Using iTunes to repair is also a common method used by many people. Keep your phone connected to the computer. Once you launch iTunes, it will pop a window. You can choose to fix it by restoring or updating, but this way may cause your data loss during the repairing process. If you click on the top right corner to view the download progress, I'm sure you'll lose your patience in waiting. So here's a more efficient way to fix iPhone stuck on restore screen and it won't cause any data loss. Open ReiBoot again, then click the green start button. Keep your iPhone connected to a PC or Mac. Here we choose the standard repair which can maintain your data. Then click download to download the proper firmware to fix your issue. Once the firmware is downloaded, click start to go through the last step. This process will last about 10 minutes, be patient. Okay, now you can see my iPhone restart and become normal. Let's check it out. It's so nice that all my data is still here. So this is the tutorial on how to fix iPhone stuck on restore screen. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed in one of the methods. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.